Friends, now we will study geography lesson 2. Name of the lesson is Structure of the Earth, Rocks and Minerals. In brief, I will tell what are the points we are going to discuss in lesson 2 geography. First, we will see about the earth. Earth is divided under 3 parts, that is crust, mantle and core of the earth. I repeat once again, earth is divided into 3, that is crust, mantle and core of the earth. Crust is further divided into shale and sima. Mantle lies between lithosphere and core, and core of the earth is the innermost part of the earth. After these points, we will see the types of rock. The types of rocks are igneous rocks, sedimentary rocks, metamorphic rocks. After the 3 types of rocks, we will just give a brief note on the importance of the rock to man. Now we will see about the earth. The landforms of the earth form an important subject in geography. The interior structure of the earth is closely related to the external physical features of the earth. The earth is composed of several synthetic layers. Based on the study of earthquake seismic waves, the interior of the earth is divided into 3. As I said, they are divided into 3, that is crust, mantle and core. Crust, it is the topmost and outer layer of the earth is a crust, or it is also called as the lithosphere. It is composed of 2 parts, that is shale and sima. The upper part of the crust is known as shale. The ocean floors are the parts of the sima. The lithosphere is of great importance since human beings inhabit its surface. Various landforms such as mountains, plateau, plain, valleys, etc. are all found on the lithosphere, that is crust. The mantle or the mesosphere. The mantle lies between the lithosphere and the core. It consists of solid rocks rich in iron and magnesium. That is, mantle is rich in iron and magnesium. The core, the innermost part of the earth, is known as the core. Now we will see about rocks and minerals. The crust of the earth is composed of rocks and soil. Rocks are composed of hard and solid materials. Minerals are natural inorganic substances with definite physical and chemical properties such as feldspar and quartz. Types of rocks. Rocks are classified into 3 based on their mode of formation. Types of rocks are igneous rocks, sedimentary rocks and metamorphic rocks. We will study about the igneous rocks. Igneous rocks are formed when magma or molten matter originating from inside the earth. Sedimentary rocks are formed from previously existing rocks, which are known as parent rock. Sedimentary rocks are formed in distinct layers. These layers are known as strata. Metamorphic rocks, sometimes due to high pressure and temperature, both igneous and sedimentary rocks undergo a complete change in the appearance and composition and form a completely different rock. Such rocks are called metamorphic rocks. Importance of rocks to man. A great variety of metallic and non-metallic minerals are found in rocks. These minerals are extracted by man, that means taken out by man, and used for various economic activities including production.